Hi, welcome to another YouTube video. I got my beautiful mom on the right hand side of me.
Hey.
Anyway, today what we react to is Young and Ace, Pain. This one got me onto him. Like, I don't listen to his music like that. This is the only song I really heard of him. But this one go hard and it's deep. So we're gonna get straight to it. It's sad.
Young men were in this car when they were shot. Police say three of them have died. The vehicle pulled up to their Chevy sedan, opened fire, then took off. And one is in critical condition at the hospital.
Keontae Bullard, the only survivor of the quadruple shooting.
What was he in?
What?
What was he in?
He was in the car when that happened. He's the only one that lived.
Why hadn't been changed?
Cause I don't know. I don't
That's
know what
weird.
Happened.
Weird.
They probably thought he did it, you know, I don't know. Put some old business behind you today.
I cannot hear pain when I'm constantly hurt. That's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the work. Feel like my whole life is sad, I tend to go through the most. I've been trying to be in the dark and I don't know how to go. What you know about pain? Time going through all this pain. What you know about pain? What you know? Time holding all this pain.
That's crazy. Like, can you imagine it?
Nope.
I know, but I'm just saying, like, it's just... You get what he's saying though so far? You understand what he's saying?
He said he lost his life in these streets. So I guess it'd be kind of like his innocence to the streets or whatever. And he lost three friends. And how do we
three
tell
brothers.
His mamas?
Like, how you tell his mamas and stuff? Like, that's sad, because, you know, you...
I don't get it.
You don't get what?
I just don't get why these kids are doing this stuff.
I mean, it's just the environment they're around. Sometimes you don't got, you know, like certain people that's positive in your life and try to tell you, hey, man, stay away from this. Don't do this.
I know, but I'm
Stick
just saying.
Stick to education.
I just don't understand how we got so far off. How we get so off.
Yeah, but it's super sad. I
mean, and y'all the next generation.
Tears falling, but it's blood every tear. Looking around and it's blood everywhere. It's tears falling, but it's blood every tear. I cannot heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt. That's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the work. Feel like my whole life is sad, I tend to go through the most. I've been trying to be in the dark and I don't know where to go. What you know about pain?
He on probation?
I don't know,
man. Tired through all this
look
pain.
Look like you got an interview.
What you know about pain?
What you know?
Tired holding all this pain.
And he tattooed him on his stomach.
Yeah.
I
think he lost, you know, two best friends and one blood brother.
Different too,
you know what I mean? If I lost three,
so much shit up on the line that I sacrifice. Time to cry when we all gotta die. I cannot hear a lot of pain when I'm constantly hurt. That's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the work. Feel like my whole life is set out till I go through the mold. I've been trying to be in the dark and I don't know where to go. What you know about pain? Time going through all this pain. What you know about pain?
What you know, what you know.
Time holding all this pain.
I like the whole concert in the background. You can tell, like, he's been going through it.
That's
you know,
so
what I'm saying? Just make you just want to stay home. Like, you may not go nowhere. Like, that's crazy. Lose three brothers. And right in front of you. You know what I mean?
I'm at a loss for words on that. It's just awful. Y'all the next generation. And if y'all don't get it straightened out and stop killing one another, I don't know what we're going to do. I mean, because y'all going to be having babies. And if y'all killing each other, what the babies going to do? They going to kill each other. I mean,
It's just sad, though. I mean, you see
that
gun.
I mean, we fuss about cops killing us, but we killing ourselves. I don't know. I don't know.
She really hurt. You can tell, like, she ain't got nothing to say. Like, it's crazy.
It bothers me.
It's sad, though.
Yeah, because although I'm not kin to him, I don't have any relations with the boys that died, but it bothers me. It bothers me as a people. It does. It bothers me. I don't know.
But
I don't
yeah,
know.
We're going to.
I don't know what the answer is.
But we're going to end it on that.
Think about what you're doing. How does it affect you?
In the long run.
You're not on an island by yourself. How does it affect your mom? How does it affect your children? How does it affect the next generation? Your life affects someone else's life.
Yeah.
Think about these things. Think about it.
That's why the song gets called
matter.
Pain. You know what I mean? Because it's so
you
much.
You matter. Everybody matters. Everybody counts. You count. Even when you think people don't think you count you out, you count.
Yeah. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And we out.